All right, here we have an Archie comic book. And this is 1989, when it was just 95 cents. Archie's RC Racer. Ooh. Can't believe I'm in New York's most famous department store. Ooh, all right. Okay. Let's get right to it and see what we got. And I'll go slow enough so that you can see the condition of the book and be able to read it all for yourself as we all read at a different level. First, we have some Pebble advertising. All right, and here we go. And they're off. Manhattan Madness. Oh, both being sponsored. end of chapter 1. And we have some advertising. DuckTales. More advertising. Archie Roo. Radio control cards. Okay. Some more to play. Some more playing here. And here we go again. Part 2. That's too long ago, so it's not on TV. Don't bother checking yet. Stunt driver. Brother. Well, I tell you, I never know how to run those remote controls. Oops, in the ladies' room. Ooh, what a way to end the chapter, huh? Come out right between the girls' legs. You boys are in trouble. All right, what is this? All right. Oh, some advertising. All right, here we are, part three. Car's still going. Oh my god. Big magnet. Cheaters. Whoa. It's gonna destroy that one. Hmm. There's a reason why you're supposed to follow the course. End of chapter 3. That's so funny. You got picked up by a magnet. That is really something else. Yeah. That's kind of cool. Now we have some advertising going on here. Alright, and some more advertising here. Some more advertising here. More advertising. Wow, they got a lot of advertising. Oh, these pens. Some more of those pens. That's cool. And this is part 4, Manhattan Madness. Who do you think is going to win? That's quite the scene, isn't it? I needed that bolt. Oh, what happened to the rest of his bike? Look at that, it's all apart. Unreal. All right. I'm just doing my job, sweetie. Oh. He's in love. A bit of a cold. I gotta try to get over it. Just in time to rescue the car. I thought I'd find out in this book. Well, joke's on me, isn't it? That didn't happen. Okay, and sugar beer. Oh, I love this cereal, too. All right, some more advertising. Well, I hope you've enjoyed watching this beautiful and reading this beautiful comic book. All right. I hope I have the other ones so we can continue the story. That's pretty cool. A lot of activity. Go off track. You never know what's going to happen, huh? All right. Be sure to share this comic book video with others who enjoy reading comic books. Send it to all those in the Comic World Fan Club. Let them know that my channel, when you see a comic book, you'll be able to read it all. So let all the comic fans and the fan clubs know all about it, all right? Share. It's always nice to share. Someone else, you know, may enjoy reading some of the old comic books. Okay? Bye-bye.